people experiencing the love, the care, and the concern. If you have that in your lives, you flourish, you blossom.
I just feel very fortunate that I've been able to know the people that I've known, the places, and another way of life. Well, it's fun to go to the theater, and it's fun to go to movies, and it's fun to play Scrabble. No, I have a lot of fun, but I have experienced a lot of sadness also, seeing how other people suffer.
That we just committed Grand Theft Auto, right?
So what, son? We got pizza!
Yeah, but like, we...
Pizza!
Yo, man, you gotta
pizza!
Alright, man, just give me a slice, alright?
I'll hook you up with some of that, man.
What?
Some pizza!
What?
Some pizza!
What?
Yo, hey, Twitch, man.
Whoa!
No way, the October Onslaught was you? Well, I thought I saw a body bag.
Two! Who's counting?
Yes. Yo, any of you guys got $5 you could spot me?
Fuck off, dude.
What?
No.
I just need
what
to
the
spot.
Fuck, man?
No, get the fuck out of here.
What about you? What's the worst job you've ever done?
Oh, jeez. Probably the one I did yesterday. I kind of just walked out without being paid.
What? Why?
It's a long story. It's this whole confusion with this disc and mixed feelings. The stupid disc has like a web drawn on it or something.
Yeah? Tell me.
Okay. It started like yesterday around 2:30.